The benefits of drinking tamarind water daily and a simple recipe to make this yourself at home. 1. Tamarind is a fruit tree which grows in tropical climates around the world. This was used by the Tamils in South India in ancient times as a natural medicine. 2. The fruit comes from within brown pods. These are often used to flavor drinks and make tasty tamarind and coconut curries. 3. The water adds health benefits to food and can cleanse the liver of fat deposits and toxins. 4. This also treats stomach problems such as indigestion and constipation and helps the liver to heal from alcohol damage. 5. Tamarinds contain high levels of tartaric acid, which is a powerful antioxidant. This gets rid of free radicals in the body, helping to slow down aging. 6. The natural sugars within this fruit are more easily processed by your body than refined sugar. Using this instead of sugar reduces the risk of insulin spikes. 7. It contains vitamin C, B, E, calcium, iron, potassium, manganese, phosphorus, and fiber. 8. Tamarind helps your stomach to digest foods faster, as it simulates the activity of bile. This is excellent for getting rid of diarrhea and balancing digestion. 9. This can also be used to lower high blood pressure, as the potassium within works as a vasodilator to lower cardiovascular stress. 10. Thiamine within the fruit also helps to improve nerve function and muscle development. This is excellent for keeping elderly people strong and agile. 11. Tamarind has also been used to treat conjunctivitis due to its anti-inflammatory properties. This also helps with arthritis and gout. How to make tamarind water? You will need 10 to 15 tamarind pods, 1.5 liters of water, and a quarter of a lime. Method: remove the shells from each of the tamarind pods and place the fruit in a large pan. Add half the water and bring to the boil. Cook these for 10 minutes and remove from the heat. Allow the water to completely cool. Place the mixture from the pan into a blender and process for 1 minute. Strain the mixture to remove the pulp and add the rest of the cool water. Squeeze the lime juice and stir into the mixture. You now have a large jug of tamarind water and can drink this as often as you would like. Notes: this may taste a little sour, so you may wish to add some natural sweetener such as stevia. You can drink this to treat the health problems listed above. We recommend adding a little ice to make this more refreshing. To make a stronger paste for use in cooking, simply do not add the extra water at the end of the recipe. 12. You can keep fresh tamarinds in the refrigerator. This will keep them fresh for up to 3 months. Tamarind water stays fresh for up to 3 days. 13. Tamarinds have long been used throughout history to treat fevers, sore throat, and sunstroke. 14. Tamarind can be purchased fresh, dried, as a paste or powder online or in health food stores. 15. The leaves, seeds, and flowers of tamarinds are also used in traditional medicine. Please see our other videos to learn more. Thank you very much for listening. A like is always appreciated, and remember to subscribe for more healthy videos. I wish you great health, wealth, and happiness.